it's your girl LaBella Francesca back with a video, Bella Babes. So today I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul. Fashion Nova jeans, just got my last pair of jeans in the mail, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a try-on haul for you guys. So this will be a plus size try-on haul. I'm usually about a size 18 moving into a 20, but today the jeans I'm gonna do, heavy lifting jeans and a couple others. I'll definitely say which is which during the video. Just a little bit about me. This channel is going to be about health and fashion. So if you like those things, go ahead and click subscribe. If you find any of the content in this video helpful, go ahead and click the like button. Leave me a comment below. Tell me what you think about the jeans. And without further ado, here comes the try-on. Okay, so this first pair of jeans is the classic high waist skinny jeans in dark denim. Now, I mean, people seem to rave about these jeans. I mean, I didn't really love them. Maybe it's because I got them in a 3X and not a 2X. They're very high waisted, went above my belly button. I'm 5'11". I mean, they come down far enough, but the ankle wasn't exactly tapered like how I would like. The ankle wasn't exactly tapered how I like. So for them to be somewhat high waters and the ankle's not really tapered, I mean, it seems like a lot of people like them. For an apple shape, for a tall apple shape, I wasn't really a fan. My inseam is about 33, 34 inches. It's comfortable for me. Okay, so next up are the Luxe High Waist Skinny Jeans in medium wash. I like these. I like these. They're high waisted, go above my belly button, all the way up to my real waist. They're more tapered at the ankle than the classic high waisted ones that I just had on. So yeah, I give these like an 8 out of 10. I like them. I'm going to keep them. I'm going to wear them. Love the color. So next up, we have the Wasted Away High Rise Legging and the Extra Large 1X. I like them. I like them. They are see-through. I will put a picture up of them being see-through. They're really high-waisted. Come down long enough on a taller girl. They're just see-through. So if you're going to do this with like a tunic or something like that, that's going to be perfect. Or if you have the right shapewear, you can pull these off. But other than that, they're see-through. They are see-through. Okay, ladies, and last but not least, we have the heavy lifting jeans. People rave about these jeans and it is worth it. I love these jeans. I got them in an 18 plus. I couldn't get my hands on them at first, but they are long enough for a tall chick. Fit like a dream, super high waisted, good stretch, good quality, not too many rips. Like, you need to invest in these jeans. These are 10 out of 10 best jeans from Fashion Nova. Four tall, apple shape, hands down, go get these jeans. Okay, ladies, so this concludes my Fashion Nova haul. Please comment, let me know what you think. Should I keep them all? Should I return them all? I mean, let me comment below. Let me know if you like this content. Once again, hit like, subscribe. But thank you so much for watching my video. I look forward to putting out a video every week. Thanks and see you soon.